Hello, hi, welcome to Times Drive English. It's me, Pavni Jain. And in today's video, I'm going to talk everything that has happened in the past week in the automotive industry. Welcome to our weekly news video. And the first news that I'm going to talk about is related to Jeep, because the company has announced the prices for its Meridian X Special Edition car. This car comes with grey roof and also with alloy wheels with grey accents. It comes with additional features such as side molding, a dash cam, air purifier, puddle lamps, programmable ambient lighting and more. Let's speak for the prices. This car starts at Rs 29.99 lakh and goes till 40.33 lakhs. The next news comes from the house of MG. We have already seen Gloster being introduced in Black Storm Edition. Now we have two new Storm Editions, Snowstorm as well as Desert Storm. The Snowstorm Edition comes with black and white exterior along with red accents, whereas the Desert Storm Edition comes in all golden paint exterior, similar to what you have seen for Mahindra Thar Earth Edition. Now these cars are priced at Rs 41 lakhs approximately. This is the ex-showroom price, and mechanically nothing has been changed major. But only you see is the cosmetic changes. Next is about Mercedes. Mercedes-Benz has launched C300 AMG line in India at a price of Rs 69 lakhs. With this, the company has replaced the ongoing C300D AMG line variant. Now the new car comes with a 2-liter 4-cylinder turbo petrol engine which produces 254 bhp of power and also 400 Nm of torque. As for the features, this car offers Burmester sound system, digital lights, augmented reality navigation, keyless go comfort package, and also blind spot assist. If you ever dreamt of a small car but didn't buy yet, then here is your chance, because Maruti is here to bring its dream series cars, which includes three models in total, Alto K10, Espresso as well as Celerio, for a limited time period. These cars will be available in the month of June, and Maruti is doing so to increase the sales of its small cars. For the buyers, the Alto K10 Dream Edition will be priced between its current LXi as well as VXi variant, whereas the Espresso will be priced between its entry-level standard variant and the LXi variant. As for Celerio Dream Edition, this car will be available at Rs 4.99 lakhs, which is 38,000 rupees cheaper than its current base variant, which is LXi. There's a big news from the house of Tata as well. Tata Motors recently launched Altroz Racer, which is the sportier version of the regular Altroz. The new car is available in three different trims, R1, R2 and R3. As for the powertrains, the car is available in 1.2-liter 3-cylinder turbo petrol engine, which produces 118 bhp of power and also 170 Nm of power. This is the same engine which powers the Nexon car as well. Now for the prices, this car starts at Rs 9.49 lakhs for its R1 variant. As for R2, you'll have to pay another 1 lakh rupees. It is priced at Rs 10.49 lakhs. And its top end R3 variant is priced somewhere around Rs 11 lakh. Well, other than introducing Altroz Racer, the company has also introduced two new variants for the regular Altroz as well. These variants are XZ Luxury and also XZ Plus S Luxury. Last week, we also celebrated the World Environment Day, and the happy news came from the house of Volvo, which marked its 1,000 electric vehicles delivery since November 2022. Currently, Volvo is offering three electric cars in India: XC40 Recharge, single motor XC40 Recharge and also C40 Recharge. Speaking for the sales numbers, Maruti Suzuki 4th Gen Swift also received 40,000 bookings in its first month. Well, with this, the company is also expecting to increase the sales in the upcoming months by introducing the CNG variant of the car. Currently, there are five trims available with Swift. These are LXi, VXi, VXi Optional, ZXi and ZXi Plus. The base variant starts at Rs 6.49 lakhs. Last week, Volkswagen has also done something. And what is that? The company has introduced some updates for its two car models, Taigun as well as Virtus. The company has announced six airbags as standard. Well, before the announcement, there was just dual front bags available in the base variants of these two cars. But now six airbags has become standard. And it's really nice to know, because these two cars are some of the most available safe cars in India right now. Well, that's because these two cars have received 5 stars in the global NCAP safety rating. After these updates, the company has not changed the prices of these two cars. Let's ride on two-wheelers now. The first one is from the house of Ampere. The deliveries are already out for Nexus, especially for the customers who have pre-booked the scooter. This has begun in Bengaluru, but the phased-out delivery will happen throughout June. The new scooter, electric scooter, is available in two variants, in Nexus EX and in Nexus ST variants. Speaking for what you get in the Nexus ST, which is the top end variant, you get 7-inch touchscreen, you get LED headlamps, you get LED tail lamps, you get 5 riding modes and more. Next is from the house of Hero. Hero Zoom Compact Special Edition has been launched at a price of ₹81,000 approximately. The scooter has been built on the top end ZX variant of the sporty Hero scooter. Now, mechanically, this is not changed at all. It comes with 8 bhp of power and 8.7 newton meters of torque. Now, what's special about the scooter is its color scheme. The color scheme is called matte shadow gray, which comes with gray base and also yellow and black accents on the scooter. Bajaj Auto has also launched a new two-wheeler. It's called Chetak 2901, which is one of the most affordable Chetak scooters yet in the market. This one is priced under ₹1 lakh deliberately so that the scooter can compete with other rivals such as Ather Rista, TVS iQube or Ola S1X. This scooter is available in 5 different colors: red, white, black, yellow and blue. Last on my list is BMW R1300 GS motorcycle, which is scheduled to launch on June 13 in India. The bike is already listed on the Indian website, and as for the powertrains, it is going to produce 143 bhp of power and 149 newton meters of torque. My colleague Ankur Taneja has already ridden the bike in Ladakh, but it is embargoed till June 13. So I suggest that you guys stay tuned to Times Drive English to watch that video as well. Thank you for watching today's video, and for more such video, like I said, subscribe to our channel.